and turn on the lights. I see everybody. How you guys doing tonight? Y'all doing good or what? Huh? Yeah. Now, you guys, we love you so much. You know, we call you our Skinner Nation. And we thank you so much for coming out tonight. Ain't it good to see live music again? I mean, ain't it great? I mean, I'm like, what a suck-ass year last year was. Well, listen, our boss, our good friend and road partner, I know I've been out with him for over 34 years, is at home for tonight, recouping in Atlanta, Georgia. Gary Rosington, y'all give it up for him. How about it, Gary Rosington, one of the founding members of Lunch. Is that all you got? I think I said Gary Rosington. How about it, baby? Now, him and his wife are in Atlanta, Georgia, and he's recouping from a heart thing that he had done just recently. How many, by the way, how many diehard Lynyrd Skynyrd fans are in here tonight? Well, you already know this, I'm preaching to the choir, but Gary said, hey, I don't want to let nobody down. You guys go up to Holmdel, New Jersey and kick some ass. And that's what we're here to do tonight, okay? It's already hot as hell and I'm sweating my ass off. So look here, I want you to give it up for our good buddy over here that's helping us out, Damon Johnson on guitar. How about it? Show him with some Skynyrd love. How about it? And Carol Chase, his daughter, Raquel, on vocals up here tonight, helping us out in Devil's Place. So, we're here to do it. Can you sing? You already sound good, baby. Let's keep this boat going, okay? So look here, we've been there, we've done that, and we ain't never going back again.
That smell.
ship up here. You guys doing good over here? I'm doing good. All the way up. All right, I'm gonna come over here. You guys doing good? Listen here, we're here to have a good time. You guys, we love each and every one of you. We love our Skeeter Nation. Respect each other. Have a great time. I just got to ask you one question. Are you ready? Let's get ready to boogie!